On the question of civility and bipartisanship, increased efforts should be placed on fostering better personal relationships, ensuring the probability of a comprehensive understanding of opposing views. This may improve clarity of purpose between congresspersons, providing a mechanism for bipartisan proposal passage. Additionally, I strongly recommend the establishment of a similar select committee for the Senate and/or joint committee with the House and Senate for similar purposes. This may ensure the world's most deliberative body maintains this distinction. Thank you for your time.